Hello, my name is Emily and I just lost my job. That's a bummer, am I right? But don't worry about it, I've decided to chase my dream and try to make it as a writer. I have the support of my wife Cleo and my awesome cat Meowphistopheles.
Meow.
But I know I can do it. I just need to stick with writing and submitting short stories each and every day. So you better watch out, publishers, because here I come.